Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
how many teaspoons is 5 grams? The answer of the question is 1 teaspoon. This is the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave your comment, you will be answering your answer. So now, thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our channel.